So when I was younger, a question that my mum used to ask me all the time was, what do you want to be when you're older? And I could never quite answer that question until recently. Now, I've always known that I've had a passion for technology, but something that I've had a massive passion for is video gaming. And video gaming has literally taken off in the world today. Esports has grown, there are pot prizes for gaming conferences for $10 million, and that's only one specific game. How long is it going to get to the stage where you can consider a professional gamer, an athlete? This is a debate that's been going on for a few years now that I don't think people are that open-minded to. One of the biggest arguments against video games and gamers becoming athletes is that there's no physical aspect to it. But I can assure you that there is certainly a mental aspect to it, and especially when you're talking about first-person shooter games and massive multiplayer online role-playing games. A massive technological advancement that we've seen hit the markets these days, and is soon yet to be officially released, and that is the Oculus Rift. If you don't know what the Oculus Rift is, essentially it is a virtual reality. You put the Oculus Rift face mask on, and what you see through the mask is literally everything that you think you're seeing around you. There'll be something flying towards you, and you'll try and touch it, but really you feel like an idiot because you're just floating around at nothing, but it's because the experience is unreal. This is how crazy technology is getting. This is one of the reasons why gaming is becoming such a big hit in the world today. The competitive aspect is there. The camaraderie is there. You're literally playing and interacting with people from all around the world, depending on which game you play. But with the promising signs and the advancements of technology, the Oculus Rift in particular, how long is it going to be until this physical argument where gamers don't do anything but sit in their chair is eradicated? Technology is catching up. We as humans may as well adapt and continue on with it. Fascinates me every day.